So we have line 1 at the top, line 2, line 3, line 4, and so on. If you want to insert a contact, what you do is you press shift and you press up and you get I, lowercase I, Z, lowercase Z, M, lowercase M, and so on. Now, you can find the full range of contacts and coils that you can use on the Xelio modules in the documentation, the programming manual. So that would be chapter 19, LD Language Elements, page 143. You can also place a contact anywhere along this line, anywhere along here, except for the most right-hand side of it. That is reserved for coils. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna scroll back up to I, and we're gonna change this. So this number turned into R. So we're gonna name our contact so that it's a 1. You can also do 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. Now, if you want to draw a connecting line, you press the shift button and the right arrow key, and that will draw a line across. And you press the right arrow key again, and if you want to insert a coil, you press the shift key and the up button. So M1, N1, Q1. And let's say we want Q1, so we'll leave it at that. You can also change the trigger for the coil here. So you can press shift up or down. And you can also change the number of the coil. So 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Now let's say that you want to delete something. Let's say, for example, we accidentally add another coil and a line. So what we do is we're gonna mouse over the thing we want to delete. I'm gonna press the shift button, menu OK, and deletes it. As you can see, you just keep going over and deleting what you don't want. And that's the basics of programming a Xelio relay. So we're gonna press menu OK to confirm the changes, press again for yes, and we can now run this program.